on behalf of the Reconciliation Committee of the party that you, the leaders and fathers of our nation, founded to promote unity of our country and to deepen democracy in Nigeria. Our party, as you are aware, has some challenges, and we are here to consult you as one of the main founders and pillars of our party, one of the our nation's living democratic icons. We are privileged to have this opportunity to come and brief you, sir. Let me, on behalf of members, on behalf of younger generation of politicians and Nigerians, thank you for the wonderful example that you have shown by your activities and by your service to our nation. Thank you very much for receiving us. Thank you.
You want him to do it again?
Yes, so that the presentation.
Yes, just do it again.
Thank you, Larry.
Thank you.
I'm sure he would like to say
something. Baba would like to say.
Wait for him.
Well, Your Excellency and the leaders of the PDP, it is indeed a great honor for me to welcome you this morning and to receive this document which you have presented to me. I am quite aware that there is some dispute in the PDP as a party, and that all sides have been trying and doing their best to find a solution to this dispute in the party. I pray and I wish you well. I want you to be quite aware that dispute within the party or any party is normal. There is nothing abnormal about disputes, but it is part of humanity to always try to solve problems if they arise, as indeed they have arisen this time. I wish you all the best to ensure that you succeed. The main point I will make is that you should approach this matter with goodwill and good intention. Once you do that, you will find that finding solutions will be easy. And I wish you success in what you are doing.
Thank you, sir.
I want you to know that some people are worried that this party has been there for how many years, and that you will expect the party to lose or to have problems. I assure you that any party in any country, after so many years, nothing is abnormal about disputes. And so don't think that you are doing something unique. You are doing something which is absolutely normal.
Yeah.
And I want you to approach it with this attitude that you are doing something normal and that you have goodwill for it. And that you are going to succeed. So I wish you all the best.
Thank you.
Yes, yes.
Yes, sure. Extremely important.
Yeah.